Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I did a look with my BH Cosmetics palette. If you want to see how I achieve this look, please stay tuned. So I'm starting off by moisturizing my face with my Clean and Clear Morning Burst. And then I'm just going to prime my lids with my NYX eyeshadow primer. And I'm just going to do it all over the lid. And then I'm just gonna go on my crease with any brown transition color. It just has to be very dark brown or neutral. And then I'm just gonna go back on my lid with my NYX shadow primer, so the color I put on my lid is a little bit more vibrant. I'm going to use this blue color on my lid, and that was the brown color I used for my transitioning color. And I'm just going to pat that blue color on my lid, like a little bit over my lid. I just want to make sure that the blue is really, you know, the focus of the look. And I'm just going to take this dark blue color and I'm just going to put that in my crease so I can have a little bit of definition for the look that I'm going for. And then I'm just going to use my Morphe palette and use that very black color, and I'm going to put that over the blue color in my crease, and that's what's going to give me that sultry look. And then I'm just going to blend all those colors together. And then I'm going to use my e.l.f. cream liner to line my lids and give me a little bit of a wing. And now I'm just going to use my concealer to clean up my eyeshadow and my liner, and it's going to give it that nice cut, that nice sharpness that I like. So basically, if you F up your eyeshadow and your liner, you can always clean it up with concealer. Just make sure it's like a shade lighter. Now you're just going to blend all that concealer out and make sure that you blend it to the gods. Darken up my liner a little bit because it could have gotten messed up with the concealer, so you just want to darken that just in case. Okay, and now I'm just going to set my concealer underneath my eye so it stays in place all night. Now you're going to put them lashes on, girl! Guys, now that I mastered how to put lashes on, I'm like in love. Like, I'm sorry, but I'm in love. And you already know ABH contouring. I'm gonna contour my cheeks, my forehead, and my nose. Define my contour with some Laura Mercier. Okay, now I'm just gonna dust everything away and kind of blend everything together so my skin looks nice and natural. Take my ABH That Glow Glow Kit, and I'm gonna highlight my cheekbones, the bridge of my nose, and my Cupid's bow. lip palette that I got with my BH Cosmetics palette. And I'm just going to line my lips before I put any colors on so it doesn't look too crazy. And I'm just going to use like one of the natural pinks that I think will go well with this look. Okay. All right. Who's that? Who's that? That's right. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm hella annoying, but if you like my videos, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye, guys.